ups and downs and facing a lot of hard work, but our 2016 seniors finally did it. After 4 years of hard work in high school, it's time for them to get ready, put their cap and gown on, and walk across the stage to receive their diploma.
With so many memories left in Ranger, our seniors will be missed. They all left a special mark in the school. But now it's time to move beyond that and on to better things in life. It's time to prepare for your future. But one thing for sure is they will always remember their good and bad memories they had at Rangeview. Wake up, Mr. West, Mr. West,
Mr. Fresh, Mr. By himself. The plugs.
Yeah,
plug.
Definitely. And I'll miss these wonderful people.
And
kinda.
The relationships that we've made with everyone.
I'm going to miss the community. There's so much diversity here. In college, there's some schools that don't really have diversity here like we did at Ranger, so I'll probably miss that. Just the family feel.
Prom?
Yeah.
Oh,
prom.
And
all the dances.
Yeah, it's really, really lit. Really lit. Yeah.
Food fight.
And our YouTube channel. That was my favorite part about high school. Yeah. Follow us on YouTube at TribeTube.
Yay.
I think my best memory here at this wonderful school was playing soccer and scoring a goal in the first, 10 seconds of the game. They just crossed the ball in. Your boy with the burners, it bounced, and then I just placed it. And the goalie looked at me and was like, wow. And I was like, I know. From the moments of pain, look how far we came. Haters saying you changed. There's the crowdedness of the halls, and sometimes the halls smell like someone just laid an egg or just desecrated on the floor, so I'll be glad even though I won't be smelling that anymore.
Not finding parking, definitely.
Teachers.
We'll miss that.
Rules.
Yeah.
Preachers, teachers, Jesus, okay, look up now, they done stole your streetness. After all of that, you received this. Good morning.
Hustlers, that's if you're still living, get on down.
Every time that we hit them, good morning.
Hustlers, that's if you're still living, get on down.
Every time that we hit them, good morning.
Hustlers, that's if you're still living, get on down.
Every time that we hit them, good morning.
Hustlers, that's if you're still living, get on down.
Now that the seniors have left, the school year's coming to an end. Graduation will be on May 24th. Good luck to all the seniors.